6. We're just gonna do it like this. We're just gonna redo the entire fucking thing. Start over the stream. Start over. Just fucking shoot me in the nuts, dude. Shit on the floor right here.
Who does he think he is? Next time I see him, I'll tell him what I really think.
Let's start over then. Time we're doing this without preparations. Fun hour and a half of progress loss. I don't think the game actually spawned that rune. Can't go there anyway because we don't have a thing to open the portcullis with. Here we have this, that's the top left. Right, we still need the skulls at this point. Well, we don't technically need skulls in and of itself, we just need something to weigh down pressure plates. No, I don't want to exit, thank you. Butter. Are you fucking kidding me right now? You shitting me right now? Let's load that shit up. Let's go back all the way up. It's fucking dumb, dude.
I'm hungry.
I am actually legitimately upset that the game is like, hey, didn't loot this one corpse. It's like, yeah, okay, that's my fault, I get it, but you don't have to be a dick about it. At least it's just walk straight forward until we get back up there. But that's honestly real dumb. I thought I looted that. And if the game is like, hey, this corpse doesn't actually have the rune, then I'm just gonna do something else. Alright, the left one. Spider. Oh my god. All the things not to check. This one motherfucker. How frustrating. Alright. At least we found it. Again, since we're already up here, might as well go back to town and clean out our inventory. Might be grabbing a fuckload more. Fireball. Disable trap. Why aren't you the same golden cup? Annoying. Right. $25,909. Just wanted to double check that selling the entire stack actually gives you money for the entire stack. And it does. Did we want to use this? No, I don't think we will.
Cannot improve them any further. I cannot improve them any further. I cannot improve them any further.
Now I remember.
I cannot improve them any further.
Why does this sell for so little? Like this magic saber, like it sells for 1,000 when we repaired it, but this sword with lifesteal is like, nah, fuck it, throw it in the trash. Okay. Let's go to the let's go to the castle and make some more burning oil. Worry about it. This job is boring. How many telekinesis do we have? One. Four telekinesis. Four levitate. Put away. Levitate and two telekinesis. You don't need that many. Let the spell fail just in case. Sword over here, because why not? Don't technically think we need any more stakes, but we'll keep them around for just a little bit longer.
War, eh?
Action.
That's it, guys. Wake up. Time to take over from our comrades.
What a good night that was.
A good night for you, you snory pig.
Hey, I don't snore. I never snored in my life.
Yes, you do.
That's enough. Let's go.
Actually, I think you're the one who snores. That's why you're accusing me.
I can't believe it.
A fun drama between the guards.
Wisdom gazes down upon you.
Ah, we still haven't leveled, dude. Burning oil, aqua essentia, and oil. Wait.
Not a good idea.
A real alchemist.
Nice, you don't have to do anything about it.
A real alchemist.
Yeah. Let's not drop them on the floor, just in case they fucking fall out. There we go. Let's go finish this fucking dumb puzzle. One potions, food, a pickaxe. All our armor and gear is pretty okay. Technically should have repaired our sword. I think we're gonna go do that real quick. And then we're gonna go back into the crypt. Then where could we go? We can't go here, because we don't. Could go down to level 5.
As good as new.
I preferred it as it was before.
As good as new.
Could go to level 5. Saves us on at least one or two loading screens. Because then it's not loading screen into the crypt, and then loading screen into crypt level 2, and then loading screen into crypt level 3. We just go loading screen once, and loading screen into crypt level 3. This leaves at least one. Or varied. Environment is the word.
It's not like human here. Hey, human.
Rat, please. And now for the last one. Thank fuck. Jesus Christ. Wow, what a secret. Finally. Have the mighty shield of the ancients, 12 AC, 25%, 30 magic resistance. It's not that cool, but it gives us 4 more armor class, which is pretty nice. Don't know why the shield is all red though. Laughing at me. Hey, this is open now. E3 leggings. 9 minus 4 magic resistance. N plus 6% magic resistance. Casting and stealth, we don't care about. Nice. Did you even hurt me then? I don't know if he can hurt me. Or if he just hits the wall or something. Alright then. Tempus. Now, I think we go down. Rattles. Oh, all right. Own crypt. Oh, hello. Actually hurt. And I think they hit each other. Ow! I wasn't ready for that one. And I didn't think the trap would do so much damage. Jesus. And I even had 89 health, dude. Come on. Fucking paralyzed, dude.